हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम डॉक्टर योगेश कुलकर्णी। आई एम असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ सिविल इंजीनियरिंग, घड़ा इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी। आई एम टीचिंग इंजीनियरिंग जियोलॉजी एट द डिपार्टमेंट, एंड टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी डिस्कसिंग विथ यू सम इम्पॉर्टेंट आस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग जियोलॉजी एंड इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंस इन सिविल इंजीनियरिंग। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। बिफोर स्टडिंग इंजीनियरिंग जियोलॉजी, वी मस्ट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज जियोलॉजी। जियोलॉजी इज नथिंग बट स्टडी ऑफ अर्थ। How earth is formed, what are its physical components. Specifically, geology is study of rocks, minerals and their processes of formation. Okay, this is geology. It is a very vast science field. Okay, it encompasses different subfields like mineralogy, petrology, structural geology, geomorphology, stratigraphy, groundwater, mass movement studies. Okay, so besides these subfields, there are another associated fields in geology. For example, if geology is combined with physics, it becomes geophysics. If it combined with chemistry, it becomes geochemistry. Study of fossils, okay, biota in the rock is paleontology. Okay, so there are numerous associated field with geology. Out of that, one field is engineering geology. Okay, when geology is combined or it is studied for the civil engineering aspect, then it becomes engineering geology. Okay, so why engineering geology is important? The geological factors plays an important role in design, construction, execution, in all stages of the project. Okay, large construction projects such as dams, tunnels, they require thorough knowledge of the geology. Okay, so more or less geology becomes the foundation for these construction projects. Okay, the engineering properties of rocks, their mechanical properties, okay, that are also important to study before going for any construction activity. Okay, the geological structures, okay, which are present, like fold, faults, okay, the study of these structures is also important for civil construction. Okay, they play a very important role in estimation part. Okay, so these different aspects of engineering geology are very much important in civil engineering. Okay, so again I would say geology makes ultimate foundation for the stability and feasibility of the construction projects. Okay, obviously all fields of engineering geology are important, but some of the important fields, some of the applied fields in engineering geology that are important in civil engineering are petrology, study of rocks, geomorphology, study of different geomorphic agents such as river, wind, glacier, sea, etc., rock mechanics and building stones. Okay, study of mechanical properties and engineering properties of rocks are very much important. Okay, hydrogeology, study of groundwater. Okay, groundwater is very important during construction, after construction. Okay, so this study of groundwater is very important in engineering, civil engineering. Okay, then geohazard studies, earthquake studies, landslide studies, tsunami studies. Okay, these geohazards are very important to study in civil engineering. Okay, for example, if you want to construct any project, if you want to erect any project, okay, the first important thing that you have to identify is in which earthquake hazard zone that particular site is falling. Okay, so there comes the geohazard studies. Then one of the emerging field, remote sensing and GIS, which is more or less similar, having prospects in surveying and geography, but it has also some aspects from geology. So that particular field is also important for the civil engineers. Okay, in your career, what are the applications and what are the aspects of engineering geology? Okay, for large construction projects such as hydel projects or large tunneling projects, there are specific geologists which are appointed to supervise. Okay, but for medium type of projects and for small projects, okay, in that the geological studies has to be carried out by civil engineers. Okay, for example, exploration type of studies, the core logging of that particular site has to be carried out by civil engineer. So civil engineer has to have the thorough knowledge of the engineering properties of rock, what are different aspects, what is stratigraphy of that particular area. So that needs to be keep in mind. Okay, so engineering geology plays very important role in civil engineer, right from small project up to large project.